NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Manobo Hospice, chaplain of the Ed Don DeCarbo Funeral Home. And we continue with the season of Christmas. 1 Chronicles 29:9. The people rejoiced at the willing response of their leaders, for they had given free and wholeheartedly to the Lord. David the king also rejoiced greatly. 1 Chronicles 29:9. Even David the king rejoiced at the coming of Emmanuel. My friends, I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Manobo Hospice, chaplain of the Ed Don DeCarbo Funeral Home. Be blessed, be safe, and stay well.